Reichle and Renato De-Massari started out in a small garage back in 1964. From the very beginning, the company's primary goal was to provide customers with best-in-class solutions for excellent communication networks. Today, R&M offers a field-tested, proven integrated portfolio for local area networks, telecom, and public network infrastructures, fiber to the home, fiber to the antenna, and data centers. R&M employs people in over 40 countries. Many of these countries are home to the company's own production sites. This global presence allows us to act as a manufacturer and employer on every continent. 8 facilities act as dedicated competence centers. Let's take a closer look at our global reach. R&M has been developing and producing connectivity solutions in Switzerland since day one. Additional production sites have been built up in strategic locations across Europe. This widespread presence makes it possible to provide a portfolio of integrated connectivity solutions rapidly and cost-efficiently. R&M's Warsaw organization was opened back in 1993 and offers advanced copper product manufacturing. The local production plant was opened in 2000. It became R&M's Copper Competence Center. The plant in Bulgaria was opened in 2012 and became R&M's Fiber Optic Competence Center over the years, offering a wide range of industrialized high-tech products. In Germany, R&M produces key products and complex solutions for the local market, such as the well-established point-of-presence stations. In the Czech Republic, R&M began producing its own fiber optic cables in 2018. Following the acquisition of Technosteel in 2022, R&M has been able to offer and produce cabinets and enclosures precisely tailored to its solutions for the MEA market. The Middle East is an exciting, fast-growing region in which R&M has been located since 1998 with headquarters in Dubai. At R&M's Dubai branch, dedicated fiber and copper products are assembled for the Middle East, Turkey, and Africa regions. In 2012, a local logistics hub with assembly capabilities was set up in Saudi Arabia for the demanding and fast-growing market in the kingdom. R&M is experiencing significant growth in Asia. The first management and logistics hub for the Asia-Pacific region was created in Singapore back in 1994. R&M has been present in India with a sales organization since 2006. A fiber optic production facility for the fast-growing Indian market has been established in 2014. In 2019, R&M started producing its own racks in Jinshan, China, facilitating quality control and logistics. And in 2021, R&M created its own cable and platform assemblies plant for both copper and fiber optics applications for the local market in Pinghu near Shanghai. With these two sites, R&M is ideally positioned to further expand its market position in China. With its own production plant in Santa Rita do Sapucaí, which has been part of the company since 2017, R&M is ongoingly gaining foothold in Latin America. Thanks to our strong global supply chain network, we ensure cost-efficient and reliable deliveries for our customers. We are committed to the highest quality and sustainability standards and to continuous improvements wherever we operate. We master our core technologies and develop innovative solutions for new industry trends, and we are passionate to serve our customers and convert their needs into convincing network infrastructure solutions. Wherever we operate, R&M's culture is prevalent and working conditions meet the highest Swiss standards and HQ guidelines. We try to get one step closer to our vision every day. We provide network infrastructure for unlimited communication.